Hi guys, I'm Andy Tennant, professional cyclist, and I'm very lucky to have got a new shed. I managed to purchase this from Asgard during the lockdown, which has been fantastic. Living in a terraced house, so one of the big struggles I have is space. Now I've bought the 29er. It's taken me about an hour to complete, although I'm not filming this on the day I actually completed it, because then it absolutely hammered it down. So it's the day after. So that's taken me about 5 minutes.
Right,
we've got the sides on. I would suggest though having two of you. So about 20 minutes later now, we've got all the sides on, mainly because my wife decided that she had to go with late for hospital. That's it.
Lid's now on, so just the final bits, leveling the old thing up, and yeah, boom. Right, so here it is, plenty of room. I went for the 29er version, as you can see. I have a 29er there,
yeah.
Road bike, this year's race road bike, which I haven't actually managed to ride. Plenty of room for another bike, and also a load of presents for my wife, that she doesn't know about. Luckily, she does not go into the cycling shed. But overall, fantastic build quality. Then you just lock up, pull the lid down, and then padlocks, which are provided, go on both those. So key is just getting a nice level base, but yeah, absolutely perfect. Can't recommend them enough.
Should have done.